Hello, Toy.
Hey, Toy, need a ride? Just press the action button when you want to get in.
Thanks, Jess.
From Ninja Billy.
Thank you.
Dagnabbit! What's the big idea, man? Yous just clobbered all our extras.
Huh?
Why, this here's a movie set, you silly boy. We're Beryl.
And Squeeber.
We are the biggest stars in Hollywood.
And we're making a movie down under.
Sorry about that. I thought you were under attack.
Attack? Those ninjas are expensive stuntmen. Now we're behind schedule. Get off my set. Go on. Get.
Don't forget, mate. Julius needs you at the Gunner Gunner training grounds to test his latest invention.
I'm Chockers and I have the best kart racing tracks in town. But if you want to race, then you're... See ya, bud! You again. So you're ready to race car. See ya, bud.
Thank you. you actually turned up. Okay, the dynamite is too unstable to keep close by. So we need you to fly down Danger Gully, pick them up, then take them to the disposal area at Deadly Peak.
Well, good luck finding a pilot. See ya.
Seriously, trust me. You don't want to hit anything out there. Good luck.
No worries.
Great flying there, mate. Now we know who to call next time we have another ridiculously dangerous job to do.
Thanks. I think...
Stone the crows, mate. Something big and scary has been seen around Steel Springs. It's given the locals the heebie-jeebies, and they want you to check it out right now. Sounds like Boss Cass is doing, so be careful.
Thank you.
You again. So you're ready to race karts. See ya, bud. You again. See ya, bud.
Well, well, well. If it isn't my favorite Tasmanian tiger.
Fluffy! I should have known I'd find you here. You're always terrorizing somebody.
A girl's gotta earn a living.
When are you gonna give it up? You know you can do better than Cass.
You really think so?
I know so. He's mean, arrogant, selfish, conceited, and a bully.
Yeah, but the money's good. Sick and patchy.
Time, mate. Aim for the head.
Hey, orange rat get you down.
I certainly didn't expect that to happen. Well played, Rat. You won this one. But next time, you won't be so lucky.
Good work, Ty. You stopped Fluffy and Cass from terrorizing the kind folk of Steel Springs.
That bird brain Cass will stop at nothing to hinder us.
Oi! What's who you call a bird brain, fur face?
I'm sure he meant it as a compliment. Boss Cass has such a large cranium, it's obviously a sign of great intelligence.
Oh, good save there, Dennis.
Now that that's out of the way, I got some more jobs for you, mate.
No worries.
Ah, Fluffy, you're back. Did you get it?
It wasn't easy, but here it is.
It's smaller than I imagined.
You have the grid processor. Very good.
Ah, Professor Carlos, I got what you wanted. Now, can I see a demonstration of the machine?
It is feasible.
Ouch! That's gotta hurt.
What just happened?
It appears that I still need one more component.
Whatever you need, get it. I want the machine fully operational as soon as possible. And then I will have the power to rule not just Cassopolis, but the entire world! Ha 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 ha!
Bruno's gotten himself into a pickle. He went climbing in Frillneck Forest but got stuck. Now he needs a helping hand.